Greetings, this is Willemo Wehrmann from lengpleng.com, the online live music magazine for Cambodia, with a rundown of some of the outstanding live music shows over the weekend in Phnom Penh and elsewhere. Friday night in Phnom Penh, find some old-time jazz with the Pearly Kings at Le Bar at Sofitel. Graham Kane is at the box office, Ice and Dara at Botanico, Broken Cymbal at Craft and Loopy Reggae at Little Susie. Later on, Bob Passion and the Indispensables, followed by K&E at Oscars on the Corner. In Kampot, the rebooted Cambodian Space Project do the first of two nights at Fish Island. In Siem Reap, the Fresh Beats are at Laundry, and Bless and Giuliano are at Ambar. Early on Saturday night, in Phnom Penh, Busking Kings at Front Bar, contrasting with the jazz of Intan Andriana and Friends at the Vimian. Chor Yee is at Seeker Spirits, Mariana Hensley and Greg Bashirs are at Botanico, and the Broken Cymbal are at Itakate. Then there's Graham Kane at Sundance and Van Ocean at Cloud, while the Extraordinary Chambers take it late at Oscars on the Corner. In the south, Kampot Playboys are at The Bay in Kampot, and Ant Koloff is at Kep Natural. In Siem Reap, Smokey and the Lefricans are at FCC Angkor, Electric Soup are at Aaron's, and Scapegoat Candy are at Palm. For more details about these and many other gigs throughout the week, as well as a look at the horror movie that is Rod Tolentino, check out lengpleng.com, the online live music magazine for Cambodia. And see you around the traps.